Well, hello, Mike. Jared. What are you doing here? Seems like you owe me money, Mike. Did you know William stole one of my slaves? And I want her back. So you got a choice to make. I don't know what you're freaking talking about. Oh, you're gonna freaking talk. Tell me where William's warehouse is. If I tell you where William's warehouse is, I am dead. You're gonna be dead anyway. If you don't tell me where William's warehouse is. Come on, Mike, you're wasting my time. All right. Alright. There's a warehouse outside of town, just on the border of the state. That's where William keeps his slaves. If your slave is not there, then your slave's in the fields. What fields? He's got a big field around the. He's got a big field behind the warehouse. He also keeps slaves there too. You better hope my slave's alive. So tell me, Mike, what does he do with them? What kind of warehouse is it? It's a parts warehouse. It's got a big, huge warehouse to it. All the slaves work. They don't get no sleep unless their work's done. If they don't do the job, they get whipped right on the spot. Tell me about baby girl. I can't tell you about baby girl. You're gonna tell me no matter what you're gonna do. Tell me about baby girl. Baby Girl is William's favorite. All Baby Girl has to do is look cute. That's all he has to do for him. She drives in a van. What kind of van? It's the company's van. It'd be working. She gets the parts to the customers. When she gets back to the store warehouse, they chain her up to the wall so William can keep an eye on her. Jared, please, I'm telling you the truth, man. That did not make any sense about Baby Girl. You better tell me what Baby Girl does at his warehouse. You better tell me, Mike. All right. She pulls parts all day. That's all she does. What about Melinda? As of right now, that he's got her in another room right now. You're gonna lead me to that warehouse. I wish I can, but I can't. You're going to do it because I'm going to kill you because you owe me money. Don't you remember that poker game we had? All right, I'll lead you to the warehouse. Just let me go. You better not be lying to me, Mike. And don't be playing with your bull crap. Because I want my slave back. You understand? Just let me go. I'll lead you to the warehouse. Good, because guess what? You're going to be riding with me.
give me a bloody nose. It's no time for playing games, Mike. I want my slave and I want her back. I want her back. You know that William almost took Amanda too. You will lead me to the warehouse. Because I'm tired of this. What does he want my experiment for? That's what I want to ask. What experiment? So you don't know anything about it, do you? No, I don't. All I know is William wanted his slave back. That's all I know. I didn't know he was going to grab yours. Good, let's go. Melinda. Melinda. Take it easy. So glad you're back, sweetie pie. You better not be biting me. I want to get that experiment. And I'm going to put it on you. The first thing I'm going to do is put it on you.
Sir, can you see I'm busy with sweetie pie right now. Got a phone call. Yeah, we'll take a message. I'm busy with sweetie pie. He said it was very important. It's Jared. Jared. Diane, watch her. Jared, are you ready for me to have that experiment? I want to see Sweetie Pie. And I also want to see Sweetie, whatever you call them. They're busy right now. Jared. So what else do you want? But look who I have. Mike. What do you think I'm going to do, Jared? Oh, don't hurt me. Don't hurt him. You can kill him, all I care. He's worthless to me. Well, he's already leading me to your warehouse. Thanks for the info, because I'll have a lot of people waiting for you at the